real anointing on me.
God will sustain you supernaturally through it, and when you come out on the other side, you won't look like what you've been through. People will look at you, you'll be telling their testimony, and they'll say, you don't look like what you've been through to be where you are and to have what you have.
This is the time for the intercessors to rise up. This is the time for the worshipers to rise up. This is the time for the church to get out of the closet and come to the forefront, because we got the answer, and his name is Jesus.
He said, right in the middle of all the trials and tribulations and all the things you go through, you could still be of good